Did you all enjoy reading my personal mail?
Well, Sonny is definitely the father.
Of course, that's what I told you from the beginning, so...
And you would never lie.
You know, I was just explaining to Monica that despite Sonny's unfortunate contribution, you remember that your place is here with us, right?
Well, what I remember is that you're not going to let Michael go, and since I'm not going to leave him, here we are. Just one big, happy family.
If you are going to live under this roof, you are going to respect my son.
Oh, hey, I gave up on respect a long time ago.
Why? Why do you settle for so little?
Can't you leave him alone for a second?
Carly knows what she has to do.
And she is perfectly willing to do it.
And Carly loves it when you guys talk about her like she's not in the room.
Well, that's wishful thinking.
Is it really? Okay, does that mean that I can go, Precious? Am I excused?
Now look, we'll have common courtesy here.
Well, I'd just like to go check on my son, if that's all right with all of you people.
Fine, but don't leave the property.
Want to live like this?
I'll do anything for Michael.
AJ, Carly will come around. You just have to give her some time. Oh, and you know, now might be a very good time for some roses. Yeah? You
just... Not so fast, Edward. This won't take long. Edward.
What?
Edward, you know what you were doing. What a disaster you are creating.
Michael is a Quartermain. He belongs in this house.
Michael is not a child to you. He's prize.
He is the future of this family, Monica.
And you want to turn him into Jason.
No, Jason has nothing to do with
it. Do you realize what a terrible fool you're setting AJ up for?
What? By helping him keep his family together?
This arrangement can't work. And you know it, don't you? You know it, and you don't care. You are going to keep Michael in this house, come hell or high water.
I don't apologize.
Well, then I am putting you on notice. When this mess does blow up and takes AJ with it, which it will, I am going to spend every waking minute of my life thinking of ways to make you regret it.
I'll keep that in mind, dear.
Hi, Sally.
Mr. Corinthos.
Can you get Latifah for me?
I'm not even supposed to let you in here.
Well, either you find her, I will.
Mr. Corinthos?
Yeah. Oh, hi.
Please go. They'll call the police.
Do me a favor. Can you get Michael pack his bags because he's leaving today?
Hey, since when do you order my help around?
It's faster that way.
What do you want?
Now, I've thrown you off this property once already today.
This won't take long. I'm here to take Carly and Michael out of here. Today, right now.
Restraining order against you, Sonny.
Why can't you leave us alone?
You and Carly planned this, didn't you?
I'm calling the police.
Oh, the cops. That'd be good. I don't think AJ would like it, though.
What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, Leticia said you wanted to see me.
Yeah. Edward's calling the cops.
Sonny says he's come here for you and Michael.
That's right.
Yes, Sonny to the rescue.
He's wasting his time, isn't he?
Don't do this, Edward.
You don't want to leave your home here, do you? Go with this hooligan?
You can leave. Michael stays.
Hey. What part of this didn't you get? I mean, I already told you once today. I'm not gonna leave.
That settles it. Go on, Sonny, get out.
Wait, hold on. Just want to have a little conversation with AJ alone.
My son has nothing to say to you.
Okay, you guys, let's just get comfortable then. Wait for the cops. How long does it take for them to get here? Because my place, they usually get, you know, they're like that.
All right, look. Let's go. All right, let's resolve this once and for
all. Okay, thank you very much.
After you.
Oh, thank you.
All right, Sonny, what is this about?
Strategy? Tactics?
What do you say? Plastics?
Taxes?
Shh, guys.
Deciding to push me is not good strategy.
Just say what you mean.
Okay, I will. You made a tactical error. Especially when you got so much to hide.
Cried? Bribe?
Bribe who?
How can we hear anything? That man is such a mumbler.
He's not deaf, Edward.
All right, fine, I'll bite. What is it you think you have on me?
Dynamite? Or at least fire? On February 26th, you paid an arsonist to burn down my coffee warehouse.
I got proof.